These people I'm meeting have superpowers. They can speak to you before being spoken to.